Okay, what can I say to you guys? Okay. Tina. Hi, Cindy. You guys know each other? Yeah, back in school. Yeah. Anyway, nice seeing you again. I'm Shane Carson. I'm Dindy's friend. Nice to meet you. You too.
Ever since I could remember, everything inside of me just wanted to fit in. For pretenders, everything I tried to be just wouldn't settle in. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me. Different from the rest, do I have to run and hide? I never said that I want this. This burden came to me, and it's made its home inside. If I told you what I was, would you turn your back on me? And if I seemed dangerous, would you be scared? I get the feeling just because everything I touch isn't dark enough, that this problem lies in me.
Devon, wake up. Yeah? I was thinking maybe today can be you and me. Just us. That would be nice, but what about Zake? I'll call Lorenza. Okay. Let's start off. I'll make you some breakfast. You don't have to. I don't want you to. Okay. Here you go. Thanks. Thanks. No problem. Maybe later we can go out and walk and have lunch. Since when you being Romeo today? Well. ever since I proposed to you. Get around! Then go to your own room. You two are disgusting. Me and your dad are going out tonight. And maybe later, we'll be late, okay? I want to spend time with you. Maybe tomorrow, okay? Zach, just go to your room. Right now. He's something else. Yeah. Yeah, but I'll go get dressed. Okay. You look good. Thanks. Anyway, I'm ready. Zach, it's nothing personal. It's just me and your dad need some time together, and I spent all my time on you. And now it's your dad's turn, okay? I love you. They don't pay attention to me. Just themselves. Always, since they don't want me anyway.
Hey.
Hey. We need you to watch Zach, okay?
Sure. Zach? Oh no. Oh gosh.
Everything all right? It's Zach. I'm worried about him. I'm hoping that he might be okay. He'll be all right, Devon.
Thank you.
Hello?
Devon, Zach's not here at the house. He's not in his room or anywhere, not even outside.
What do you mean, he's not there?
I'll look again, but Zach isn't here.
Okay. You call the cops. To look for him. What's going on? Zach's not at the house. Come on.
I got no excuses for all of these goodbyes. Call me when it's over, 'cause I'm dying inside.
Did you find him?
Wake me when the shakes are gone.
And the cold sweats disappear. Call me when it's over and my senses reappear. We'll look into the morning.
I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know why. I do it every
time. Just give us some time tomorrow.
When I'm lonely.
And we'll find him.
Sometimes I just wanna cave in the. I hope he's okay.
I try, just hold me. I'm lonely.
Me too.
Mama, I'm so sorry, I'm not sober anymore. Daddy, please forgive me for the drink spilled on the floor. Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be.
Come on.
So dark, the moon, the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Deny this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you. I don't want to be here if I.